For the little kids.
I'm not talking about being in the band. You're mechanically minded, aren't you? You ever do anything with perpetual motion?
Nearly had it once or twice.
Well, then you're my man. Do you realize they've never made a musicola for the marching piccolo player? There's no place to hold the music.
Geely Clyde, wonder where I could get some wire.
Check it yourself. That's where people keep wire. Oh, Tommy.
Yes, sir?
Here, Constable. I'll show you how to break up a gang. Miss. Oh, Miss. Miss, what is your name?
Zanita. I didn't have any idea you stuck into me. You got.
Do you know Tommy Gillis?
Well, I...
Tommy, this is Zanita. Escort the young lady home.
Only except that I'm not going home. I'm going to the library. You got.
Well, then escort the young lady home by way of the library. And by way of the candy kitchen. Here we are.
Yes, sir. Do I have to?
You have to.
Yes, sir.
You got.
You're a pretty smart man, Professor, but you made a couple mistakes.
Oh?
The mayor has to own the boat parlor and the pool table.
Well, what was my other mistake?
Zanita, that's the mayor's oldest girl.
Professor Hill, we're the school board and we need your credentials.
Academic certificates.
Nothing of the kind.
Make him put up a bond.
What am I hearing? Say, ice cream.
Ice cream? I don't sing, young man, if that's what you're talking.
Then talk it.
Down here, ice cream.
Ice cream.
Talk slower.
Ice cream.
Ice cream.
You see? Singing is only sustained talking.
Ice
now
cream.
You.
Ice cream.
Now you.
Ice cream.
Now you, young man.
Ice cream.
You see, ladies? You will never see one of these men without the other three.
Why, Professor, you're wrong. They've hated each other for 15 years.
Ice cream, ice cream, ice cream. How can there be any sin in sincere? Where is the good in goodbye?
Mystify, tell me what can be fair in farewell.